I wanna show all of my haters love. This song's for you. If you had it like me and I was in your shoes, I'd probably hate on me too. See, when you're getting big cash stacks, all the haters hate that, cause they hate to see you be successful. I wanna show all of my haters love. So why wait for you like good morning? Hey, hey, hey.
Good morning
and welcome back to the Brim live stream.
Through this stream, we'll be able to tell all of you about the things happening at our school.
Some of the things we presented to you are important announcements, club meetings, rule updates, gross and local sports, and much, much more.
Today's announcements are the following. Students, if you do not recycle during lunch, we are fined by the state. The students will be paying the fine out of their student activities account. It is your responsibility to recycle accordingly to state laws.
Are you unhappy with breakfast choices when running late to school? Beginning Thursday, stop at Mr. C's room for a choice of delicious donuts for only $1. First come, first serve.
Students, after school tutoring starts this week, it will be every Monday and Thursday. Every Monday, Mr. Chav and Ms. Hester will be here, and every Thursday, Mr. Byer and Mr. Blaho will be here.
There will be a Red Cross Club meeting on Thursday, October 25th at 12:20 to 12:40 p.m. in the nurse's office. Also, the Red Cross Club will be starting a fundraiser called Pennies for Patients. Small boxes will be in each classroom to collect spare change. Anyone may want to donate. A prize will be awarded to the HR who can collect the most spare change. The money collected will benefit the leukemia and lymphoma for both blood cancer. The money is used for funding research to find better treatments and cures for blood cancers.
Tickets for this year's homecoming dance are now available. Please see a member of the homecoming committee in Ms. Wallenberg's room at the school on Wednesday and Thursday for your $10 ticket. Don't wait. Tickets will be $12 the day of the dance.
Teachers and students, October is Bully Prevention Month. It is that time of year again, Brim. The Cheesecake Fundraiser has officially started. See Mrs. Abram to pick up your order from. All money should be returned to your class advisor by Friday, November 2nd. Cash or money order only. All profits help pay for your class dues.
To all those that apply to Lady and Lords, as volunteers, interviews will be held on Tuesday, October 30th at 3:30 p.m. at the hospital. Meet in a hospital lobby. Check with Dr. Fine to make sure your name is on a list to be interviewed.
This Friday will be a class meeting instead of Club Friday. Classes will meet in the same place they went last month.
Today's weather is sunny with the high of 66.
Please join us every day to stay up to date for what is happening at Brim.
For those of you watching at home, I hope you enjoy the stream. Have a great day, Brim. We'll see you bright and early tomorrow morning. Peace.